inbound DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701 with Yankee ready to taxi IFR.
DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701 taxi to and hold short runway 28 right via taxiway. Contact tower on 1-3-2.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 right via taxiway DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701. Ground DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?
At this time, in just a few moments, we'll be showing you the safety video. Once the video has concluded, we'll be in the aisle to answer any questions you have before we're seated for taxi out. Again, thank you for choosing Delta today. My name is Susan. I'm your purser for today's flight, along with Charles in the economy cabin. We do welcome you aboard.
Ground DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701 requesting pushback.
Get out in it.
DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701 pushback request accepted.
Take you to the people, places, and cultures that make this world such an amazing place. Bringing the world closer together, one flight at a time.
One of cultures and ideas that span our world and link us each to another, whoever you are.
Wherever you're going.
We are proud to fly you there.
Because the first step towards connection
is departure.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So, before we depart,
please pay attention to this important safety message.
Are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the business class cabin, secure your shoulder harness by attaching the metal tip to the fitting on the belt. To release, remove the metal tip and allow the shoulder harness to return. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and
light information signs on the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector.
There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. Each door has a raft. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit.
Please note that exit signs on this airplane identify each exit with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to the exit. Locate the exit nearest you using these green symbols, keeping in mind the nearest exit might be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or red streamer towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but Just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the business class or Delta Premium Select cabin, life vests are located either in a compartment adjacent to your seat or under your armrest. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and your tray table is put away. If you're seated in the business class cabin, ensure your suite door is open. Please note there is a placard on the door, visible when open, explaining how to use the suite door in case of an emergency. If you're seated in the main cabin, ensure your aisle armrests are lowered, and in the Delta Premium Select cabin, ensure your aisle armrests are raised.
Columbus Tower,
as we come through the cabin
Delta
for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally,
IFR to
now
Cincinnati.
Would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we span this amazing world of ours, we celebrate all the connections. Thank you for choosing Delta to be a part of your journey.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back,
for takeoff,
settle in,
runway 28 right,
have a wonderful
DL
flight. Thank you for flying Delta.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we climb to our cruising altitude, we'd like to extend a special thank you to each of you. And welcome back to our SkyMall members and Million Milers. Your business and loyalty are greatly appreciated by the entire Delta family. For your safety, it's important to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience any unexpected rough air. We ask that you also please remember to use caution if opening the overhead bins to prevent injury from articles that may have shifted during takeoff. We've now reached an altitude where it's safe to use approved electronic devices, and a listing of these devices can be found in Sky Magazine in the seat pocket in front of you. On today's flight in the economy cabin, it'll be our pleasure to offer you complimentary Coca-Cola products, Starbucks coffee, water, juices, a variety of complimentary snacks, as well as a selection of our fresh eats items and all-day goodies. Beer, wine, and spirits are available, complimentary for our First Class and Delta Comfort Plus passengers, as well as available for purchase for the main cabin. A complete listing of available beverages, as well as of our fresh eats items, can be found in the menus in your seat pocket. Be reminded that Delta accepts only major credit or debit cards for onboard purchases of beverages and snacks. However, you can use your Delta SkyMiles American Express card to save 15% and earn double miles on all Delta purchases. For your enjoyment, each seat is equipped with your own personal entertainment system. On it, you can view a selection of complimentary as well as on-demand TV shows, movies, and music. You'll find that the screen will work best with just a light tap on your fingertip. Feel free to use your own headsets. Otherwise, if you do need a headset, just let a flight attendant know they are yours complimentary for this and any future Delta flights.
DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701. Goodbye. Indianapolis Center, DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701 10,000 feet.
DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701, Indianapolis Center altimeter, 2 9.9, 2 radar contact. Continue to sell up.
Center DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701. Request 8,000 feet. DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701. Goodbye. Indianapolis Center, DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701, 8,100 feet.
DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701, Indianapolis Center altimeter, 2 9.9, 2 radar contact. Continue to Gene. November 3.
Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 18 center approach via NILRA transition clear to NILRA DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701. 1701. Inbound ILS runway 18 center approach.
DL 1701 Delta.
runway 18 center, approach DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701.
$2,500.
Request to end pushback received.
Cincinnati Ground DL 1701 Delta Lima 1701, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?